Hello, welcome to this. This is actually the second intro I'm recording. There's one at the start of chapter 2. Because I did this on a live stream, it didn't work. So I skipped at number 2 and recorded that as an actual video. And, well, no, all the rest of the levels. So this I'm going to edit to be at the front of the video. But chronologically, this is being recorded after everything else. So, let's play. Frame drops every time. Last night it was New Year's. I slept on the sofa. We were playing zombies last night. It was around like 40 something and it was 6:40. We'd started it at 2 o'clock. So we just gave up and said, yeah, let's just die. Defensive positions, lads. Her shoot speed is a lot slower than solo. And why does she move backwards when she shoots? Like, how inexperienced do you have to be? The rebel lads just disappeared when we went through the door. Both of them. Bye. It's a Schmeigel. Plonk. Okay, what? Why can't I just have C-3PO? This thing doesn't like moving. This is probably the worst coded part of the game, the crane. That's it. It's all good, other than the stupid cranes. They just get stuck on nothing. It's free the prisoners, that's it. Actually 1v1 me. So impatient. Come on, Fartu. Tub in an escape pod, never heard of that one. The hell? That's not C-3PO. Who is shooting at them in this cutscene? The rebels. Hello! I just did chapter 1 on the most failed live stream I've ever tried in my life. It didn't start streaming until I pressed stop streaming. And by the time I realised that, it was a 30 second long clip and... God, I don't want to replay it again in story mode. So here we are. There's no context behind this now because I haven't actually said. Well, I got bored, so. I feel like watching Netflix, it's been the same show over and over again. Mm-hmm. first kill some sand people. I want Han Solo's faster. People say it's aimbot, I just say it's Lego Star Wars The Complete Saga 2007. Old Obi-Wan Kenobi's double jump just looks so old, which I suppose is fitting. Me the cash money. Nope, but I'm trying to force push. Come on, Ben. What are you doing there? I hate you. I hate you, Skywalker. Please just get up here now. It's not gonna make it. I hate you sometimes. Do you know that, Kenobi? I didn't know you could do it one person. Why has he got purple studs? I need this. Battle over Coruscant probably will always remain my absolute favourite level in this game, but the rest is just fun, pretty much every level, except like a couple that are just long and boring. This one gets long at the end, and I just sort of think, alright, it can end now. So I need the D2 of R2. R2 flying in the original trilogy. I remember the one of these on Kamino, it was practically impossible on a Wii controller, so I remember having to get my nan to do it for me. I Hey, do you mind? Do I look like I want to attack the gonk droid? Oh my god. Jesus! I remember this when Luke and Obi-Wan went inside and got them. Hang on, the context of them being here in this game is that they were... The Jar was sold you them and then they captured them. So this is moisture farming. Bye, Luke. I definitely prefer this over LEGO Star Wars 3. People say all the combat in this is so much worse. It just ain't. The combat in LEGO Star Wars 3, The Clone Wars, is the most unbalanced thing ever. You can't play as a clone, you have to use a lightsaber wielder. If you don't have a lightsaber, you won't be able to do it. It's just, like, so broke. Whereas this game, everything works. Except being... Battlefront 2 Obi-Wan be like... back to be able to jump on that. Oh, I remember trying to get the mini kits up there, that was just annoying. Why progress the story when you can do this? Best cutscene in the game. Best part of the trailer. Thank you. This save file is mostly just been me playing Battle of Coruscant. That level is amazing. He sounds like he's proper taking a piss in there. I'll never do that again, I swear. Alright, so where can I go and sell my speeder? Is it literally just this way? The Empire shouldn't have a problem with Luke yet. It's not blocking properly. Sorry, but this is just Jedi Fallen Order lightsaber blocking. If I do it over here, they can't hit me. Didn't give me heart back. Where is C? I did not know he opens that door. Oh, just in the next area. That's where you sell the speeder. This is where you build an AT-ST. C-3PO always late. Where the actual hell is he? Oh, for God's sake! Who's this? Who are you? Right. Stupid protocol droid. Well, I would have no use for a protocol droid, except you have to. So, someone tried to break into a bunch of cars last night. That was fun. I've got it. It was recorded. And they just walked down the road and just opened, or tried to open all these car doors. Just none of them open. So it just looks so stupid watching the footage because they're just doing nothing. Let's construct the pelvis. I need D2 of R2 Jesus, my coins are nothing. Prequel levels are so much easier to get coins. Actually, no, that's just Coruscant level. Give me head. Oh, for God's sake, I forgot about this. I just have to whack it. I won't know, better do it as Luke, otherwise I'll get trod on. This man's life is about to flash, but if I could hit him... to get those back, I've got no coins. But fortunately, this is not fair. Right, no. I don't know the binds. Oh, it's numpad. Try to play this on keyboard and mouse. Or just keyboard, actually. Just got pinned. So many womp rats. I was really confused because I didn't realise that you could just shoot them things. C3PO, I had a hat on in the background. Was he patting him on the back? Bang. McClunky. I did not know that I was just supposed to leave. I was looking for what I was trying to do for ages. Best blaster character. I'm sorry, but I was trying to Okay. I first played this level before I knew that you could high jump from Dewbax. come and get some then. Snitch. The only time I've modded this game, I have it extracted so I can mod it, but I gave Boba Fett infinite jetpack time. Which, as seen by Return of the Jedi, is not true. He doesn't even use it in Empire. Can I have the boss fight now, or do I have to kill more Goonies? Punched him in the face. Giving him a noogie. Like a child throwing a tantrum. They didn't quite do him justice. I tell you, something that did do Grand Moff Tarkin justice was the Citadel arc in the Clone Wars. Him and Anakin did always get along. It's just a shame about Admiral Yularen dying. These two levels combined are so long. Oh, that was them two were my favourite characters in the Lego Death Star. I always wondered how they got out the hangar. Sneak 100. Let's put it on both. I am fresh and clean. I'm sort of worried about Skywalker Saga. I'm worried that it's going to be too much like the Force Awakens game. As in, stupid. Oh, Luke. Lost your helmet. It's just like, it didn't take it serious. There were a couple funny gags, but it was at the expense of the story. Like, Darth Vader's death, for Christ's sake. Oh, no. To 100% complete that, I'm gonna have to play The Last Jedi. I haven't even finished watching. I watched that film in cinema. I fell asleep watching that film in cinema. I did not like that film. I tried to rewatch it recently, but it's just AIDS. I hate it, it's just awful. It's just disrespectful to Star Wars. I had a glitch once where Obi-Wan just didn't spawn. Yes, lad, get in. Look at those stunts. Oh, the stupid pilots. Damn you. Where are the hooks? I need to replay this fully a couple times. Just like the Phantom Menace, I get bored by the time of retake Thief Palace. I'm not a fan of that level. I keep watching Scene 38 Reimagined, and it's just like probably one of the best fan-made films. Well, no, it is the best. Oh my god, I'm going to kill you, Luke. Come on, don't lose the helmet. Get in. Flawless. Oh, this. This is not where I intended to go. Take it. People that say there's no punishment to death clearly have never, ever, ever tried to get true Jedi. Or true smuggler in this instance. Especially on like the flight levels. That jump is not physically put, it's the third one on the right. Go on, keep spawning. Or was it the second one? No, that was the third one. Is that the only noises she makes? Chong chong. What a wonderful smell you've discovered. Who haven't I unlocked for Attack of the Clones? Yoda, because I didn't do Dooku. Couldn't be bothered with that level. Gunship Calvary put me off of the mood for Star Wars. Gunship Calvary and Battle of Hoth are the two levels I hate the most. Punch! Whacked him in the arm. Oh, this cutscene is so long. I always thought if you're being crushed in, you wouldn't like put your legs up because then it would just end up snapping your bones. Da 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 I gotta move my chair for. It's so uncomfortable playing. My cable's only 20 centimeters. Jesus Christ, that put me not where I wanted to be. Oh. Only if it was that easy. You could do it if you had two people, I reckon. But I'm not putting myself through that. Right, let's move it, get studs. My subtotal is not. It's over a million, but that's not going to buy me every. Oh, I can make that jump. I got stuck in this room for ages because I didn't know that the speeder could go on the red dots and it just never worked. I think the save file was broken actually. I remember also the disc was scratched and I couldn't play episode 5 level 2. I never got to experience that. No, I couldn't complete, I couldn't even load the first level actually. So I never got to play Dagobah and Cloud City, which are probably two of the most iconic levels for some reason. Darth Vader is probably one of the best. Revenge of the Sith just has good levels. General Grievous people despise. I love it. It's so oh for God's sake, not this again. This way, do that turn. I hate this game. I'd sit here for hours on end on my nan's Wii playing this single stupid level. The one on Kamino, I got stuck on for ages, but I got my nan to help with that because it was just a person thing. That one's a vehicle one. I never got past that. If I'm gonna be honest, the only reason I'm doing this playthrough is because I want red brick on the final level. It's 2x studs, which now I'm thinking of it, I might have actually put the code in earlier. So it's not a waste of time. Oh, let the janitors live. I recently watched 1, 2, 3 and 4. I didn't get time to watch 5 and 6. And I refused to give my time to 8 and 9. 7's bearable, but I can't be bothered. Episode 9 is Nazi propaganda. Oh, this is so aggravating. In infinitely spawn. It's when stuff like that happens, this game is just not fun. If I spam that, it has a dodging animation, so I should get it. Yes, I missed the elevator because I was doing that. Please, I dare you. Just let me do it, please. That's just tedious. No hearts back. Oh, this is a sniping match. I don't think I actually have lock-on capabilities at that range. God may forgive you for that, but I certainly won't. Hit him. Oh, this is eight. You suck. Stormtrooper aim, am I right? Well, shore troopers seem to be well trained. Ah? Ah, oh, that's a mini kit. I don't want to get mini kits. I want a mini kit this run. I dodged into a bullet. This is just cracked. Alright, you got nowhere left to run. Please just build it before I start spawning again. Door open. Sod the studs. This level is stupid. Kenobi fighting Darth Vader. This is AIDS. You literally have to train them like they're zombies. You have to train last one. Otherwise more spawn. Alright, I'm doing it. I don't care. Just for this level. Thank you. stolen his heart. It's a bad joke even for me. Big cash money. I don't know how long this recording is, but I don't honestly care. This could be a day long and I'll still upload it. Might take a while. This is the only way for this level to work. You have to have one, otherwise they'll just pile up in front of you. Why? Someone with hands. Why are you just so much more aggressive? Everyone's just sort of taking it. Oh. She's like around 13. The Millennium Falcon's model constantly changes in this. That's killing AFK players in multiplayer and stuff. It's like, oh well, free kill. Continue story. Let's get this red brick. It's right at the end. Oh no, I don't have infinite to put torpedoes.
Oh no.
Dear. don't think so. I don't think my graphics card fans are even spinning because of how little this game requires. No, they're not. My computer is literally running idle right now. One of the coolest ship designs. The best ship design in all of everything is without a doubt the ETA 2 Actis class interceptor. Best design for everything. Probably not allowed to make a Kobe joke when I throw them. Just go this way. Oh, there's one here. Oh, episode 2 probably has the worst levels. Gunship Cavalry and the first level, Bounty Hunter Pursuit. Probably the worst levels in the game. Yeah, level's almost over. So easy. The only level you can 100% complete in free play, I think, is Battle Over Coruscant. Like, you don't even need to go into free play. Because there's no TIE fighter areas, and the red brick's like the most obvious thing ever. Why is True Jedi 31,000? That's nothing. I'll stock up just in case. I think there is one at the end. I know there is. I just can't be bothered. Won't have to use it. I forgot that there was a cutscene here. Thinking to put my camera on the monitor instead. With invincibility, that thing's sort of pointless. Hmm? Yeah, in free play, they sort of just fly off. Pew 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 pew. My Star Wars sound effect. Yeah, so where do you get a torpedo from if you don't? Take it, there's one at the end of that corridor. Two times studs. Wait, no, that's gone back. The level's gonna end. No, it didn't work. Yeah, right, you have to make it all the way back. I can see that being... Oh, no, that's not difficult. I'm not being hit at all. Luke Skywalker, 0 BBY. Literally 0 BBY. To the minute. If the Stormtrooper death sounds in Skywalker Saga aren't the Wilhelm scream, I'm not buying it. I hope it's going to allow mods. If it does, I'm just going to replace them all with old textures from this game. That'd be fun. Da-da-da-da-da. I remember being so confused because I played this just before I watched it. No, I'd seen this footage because I hadn't completed it myself, but I remember seeing the guy in the background. I thought it was Obi-Wan. It's like he came back quick when I saw this. Thank you, Traveller's Tales. So, I'm going to have another video of this type soon, because I'm probably going to record it straight away after. So, like for Empire Strikes Back, it's coming out anyway. I don't know if I'll do the prequels, because, you know, Attack of the Clones and Phantom Menace. Yeah, I will see you. Alright, don't try me. I just killed you as an old man, I'll kill you as a middle-aged man. I can win any fight. Idiot, I just killed 3 Obi-Wans. Right, have a good day.